Hey, wait a minute, Telly. Why don't we be Fix-It Monsters?
Fix-It Monsters? Yeah. How?
We can get some tools and open up our own Fix-It shop.
Let's do it! Hey, Maria, we're opening up our own Fix-It shop.
Yeah.
So can we borrow your hammer and your screwdriver and a wrench and a drill and a big saw?
No, absolutely not.
Oh, afraid of a little competition, huh?
No, I'm afraid that you might get hurt. Those tools are very dangerous, and you should only use them with an adult, if at all.
Oh, great. Now we'll never be Fix-It Monsters. This is a terrible, terrible idea.
Wait a minute, Telly. I have toy tools at home. I can go get them.
Yeah. Now we can be Fix-It Monsters. We can fix broken toasters, and broken lamps, and broken picture frames, and broken radios,
broken TV,
and broken... Yeah.